Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have a moment of your time. I hate to do this, but I'm currently unemployed. I've been diagnosed with ADD. That's attention deficit, something other. I've not eaten since lunch, and I'm lactose intolerant, and I have a slight stutter. I'm also considering getting electrolysis for my back. I take care of my grandfather, who was a very hairy man. And I'm lactose intolerant. It means I can't have cheese or milk or any kind of dairy. I have a very specific diet, mostly high protein. I'm trying to lose some weight. My wife's birthday is coming up, and she'd really like a TV for the bedroom, a nice flat screen, or at least high definition. I'm not talking about a plasma screen, just something with a nice picture. I feel I would like to work if I wasn't just so tired all the time. I believe that I might have the early signs of Epstein's Barr. I'm very tired, and I'm hungry, and I'm on a high-protein diet. I'm trying to lose some weight for the summer. I'd appreciate any kind of help you could come up with. I'm not an alcoholic, but I like a cognac before I go to bed. I haven't eaten since lunch. I appreciate anything you can do for me. Something that makes you very tired. Very tired.